goes into that chapel and they fall on their knees and they pray to God that their wife doesn't miscarry, or that their daughter doesn't bleed to death, or that their mother doesn't suffer acute liver trauma and post-operative shock. Who do you think they're praying to?
Is on the rise. This form of intelligence is called extraterrestrial science.
life a sense of meaning and purpose. See, if you know what your life work is, I encourage you to start working on it. If you can't do it all at one time, do just a little bit of it. And if you don't know what it is that you showed up to do, if you don't know why you're here, I encourage you to find out what your purpose is here. What is the meaning of your life? Because once you find that, it puts you in your power place. I encourage you to find out what your purpose is here. What is the meaning of your life? Because once you find that, it puts you in your power place.
Bass up, 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 b beast. Beast up to the top. I like to be your beast. You run the beast up to the top. I like to be your beast. You run the beast up. Beast up. Beast. Beast. Beast up. Beast. 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 Beast.
Existence. Transmission. source is unclear, and theories may incorporate findings from the range of fields. As with other mental disorders, psychopathy is a personality disorder and may be present with a variety of strong negative feelings. The strongest among them is anger.
Identity is not what it was. Open your mind.
Thank you. was dealing with the enemy. We targeted police who feel it's not their job to solve problems, but to perpetuate them. I tried to make it painfully clear. Cops were totally legitimate organization. I might even be a cop. But when you guys stepped over the boundaries and you decided to pass judgment, then fuck you. These are supposed to be the people who are upholding justice. I'm gonna tell you how I feel about you. No bull, no lies, no slacks, just straight back. Fuck the police, you get raw anger. Let me put you in touch with that anger.
Straight from the under.